Good day of painting today, even though that typhoon came in. You know, let's look at the paintings that we did. This is George Rush's. Yeah, this is this has a lot of those qualities. You know, it's got a this is a nice piece of painting right here, and this is a pretty nice drawing here. I mean, I don't know about that leg, but it's a pretty nice piece of drawing right here. And I think that this drawing has some of those qualities too. And I think that you just really made yourself aware to the luminosity and the way that the light hit the forms, you know. And I think that the same thing could be said of this one, you know. I think that Doug, this is yours. Okay, I think that you've got those little pieces of light, you know, going across the body. I think this really, and it looks like him too. You know, it's Todd, right? Yeah, it's, it looks like him. I think that this one has a lot of those qualities too. You know, I don't know about the paper, but it's a pretty nice piece of painting right there. And this is just a bad painting, you know. It just doesn't have any of those qualities. It looks like it was done by a 4-year-old or something.
Mark didn't like my painting.
It was just a bad painting. Bad painting. Bad painting. Bad painting.
I'm Doc Splumatzo, and that painting ain't got zest appeal.
Zest appeal? What's that?
I don't know, but my Karnes is different every day. Here, look.
Oh.
Look.
What's that?
Splumatzo. It's a special blend. Pieces of light, pieces of George Rush, and pieces of shit. Let's go try it out.
Golly, thanks.
You mixed it up. Dry your eyes. Everything will be okay.
Golly, I hope so. this stuff's weird.
See?
It's great! I never seen anything like it.
See how it runs? See all the little bits of George Rush?
Yeah! It's almost disgusting, but I like it! It's beautiful. Do you have any more?
Why, yes I do! There's plenty more where that came from.
Wow! Oh, it's still warm.
Here, take this can home with you, Ethan. Try it out there and see what happens.
This is a good celebrity impression. It's one of my favorites. Here's my imitation of Sean Penn.